إله الكون، إله الكون قد زادت ذنوبي وفي العصيان قد تاهت.
ألا له الخلق والأمر، تبارك الله رب العالمين. ادعوا ربكم تضرعا وخفيا، إنه لا يحب المعتدين، إنه لا يحب المعتدين. يلا بسم الله، بسم الله. What is it you want from this brother? Quickly, quickly. Nothing? Nothing? Say it. Pardon? I can't hear you. Say it. Say it. Nothing. Okay. So why are you in this body? Why are you in this body? You're shy to say. Love. You're here because of love. You love him. I can't hear you. I'm not a jinn. I can't hear you when you speak like that. Do you know I'm not a jinn? Yes? Okay. Now speak clearly so I can hear you. Do you love him? Yes. Do you think he loves you? Do you think he loves you?
No.
Okay. Do you think he knows you? Do you think he knows you? Do you think he knows who you are? No, he doesn't know you. Do you think he wants you to be there? No. So you are oppressing him, aren't you? You are oppressing him, aren't you? You're not oppressing him. What are you doing then? You entered a body which is not yours. You're possessing a body. This is oppression. Would you like someone to possess you?
No.
You would like no one to possess you, no? Okay. So why are you possessing him? Why are you possessing him? You call it love? This is love?
Yes.
This is love?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a name? Do you have a name? You don't have a name? Or you're lying to me. You have a name you don't want to say. Yes? You have a name but you're lying. You don't want to tell me your name.
Yes.
Okay, what is your name then? How many of you in the body? How many of you in the body? How many of you in the body, I said? How many? How many of the ones that you know? Pardon?
Four.
Where are you from? Where are you from? From where? Pardon? You don't know where you're from. So you're gonna lie to me. Leave him for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. Leave him for the sake of Allah. Leave this man alone for the sake of Allah. What you do is oppression. You're laughing. Who's in his foot trying to leave? Who's trying to leave in his foot? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. فأصابها إعصار فيه نار فاحترقت. فأصابها إعصار فيه نار فيه نار فيه نار فأصابها إعصار فيه نار فاحترقت. فأصاب إعصار في نار 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 فأصابها إعصار في نار فاحترقت فأصابها إعصار في نار فاحترقت فأصاب إعصار في نار 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 فأصاب إعصار في نار فاحترقت 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 فأصاب إعصار في نار فاحترقت. You gonna answer my questions if I stop? Yes. What is your name? What is your name?
Saab.
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 Saab. Okay, Saab. How long you been here, Saab? How long you been here? How long you been here?
Six.
Six what?
Yes.
You've been here for 6 years.
Mm.
How? Why did you enter him? Why did you enter him? Ayn or Sihr? You entered him from Ayn. طيب. Do you have a religion?
Mm.
You don't have a religion. You want to take your shahada? Or do you want to leave? Which one?
Leave.
Go down to fucking leave. Go down to his foot and leave. اللهم أكبر اللهم أكبر اللهم أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون من العيون وفجرنا فيها من العيون من العيون من العيون من العيون وإذ استسقى موسى لقومه فقلنا اضرب بعصاك الحجر فانفجرت منه اثنتا عشرة عينا فانفجرت منه اثنتا عشرة عينا فانفجرت منه اثنتا عشرة عينا 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 قد علم كل أناس مشربهم كلوا واشربوا من رزق الله ولا تعثوا في الأرض مفسدين. You find me hard to leave? Huh? Say أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. أشهد. أشهد. أن لا إله.
لا
إله. إلا الله. وحده. لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده عبده ورسوله الحمد لله. Listen to me. Listen to me. Do you know what you just said? You just took your shahada. Do you know what that means? That you bear the witness that Allah is one and the only one who is worthy is worship. Yes? And that you bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a slave and messenger? Yes? Yes? Say it clearly, I can't hear you. Okay. Allah azza wa jalla wants to forgive his slaves. He doesn't want his slaves to go to hellfire. Don't be those who want to go to hellfire. Huh? You understand? Choose a Muslim name. Choose a Muslim name. Pardon? Pardon? Ruqayya. What did you say?
Ruqayya.
Say it again.
Ruqayya.
I can't hear you. You have to say it clearer than that. Say your name. Say the name they chose. Do you want to choose a name for you? Hmm? Hafsa. You like Hafsa? Yes? Okay, Hafsa. Say, أقسم بالله.
أقسم بالله.
That will leave this body. And never return. To this body. Or to any other body. If I do so, may Allah's curse be upon me. And his angels.
And
all of mankind.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Hafsa.
Mm-hmm.
You're free to go. Go down to his foot and leave by the will of Allah Azza wa Jal. Leave. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Hayya 'ala as-salah, hayya 'ala as-salah, hayya 'ala al-falah, hayya 'ala al-falah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, la ilaha illa Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
أخي
did you feel something?
Yeah,
yeah. الحمد لله. How did that feel?
Well,
the whole experience, what was that?
It was weird.
This is the first time it's happened to you, yeah?
Speaking?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it was weird, yeah.
Are you upset?
No, I feel a bit like I was listening to it speak. So when it was saying something, I was like in the back of my head going, oh, it's a girl. Kind of thing. But then I thought, am I speaking? Should I shut up and let it speak? Well, I play rookie at home and it was just giving me another thought.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't tend to, like, shake or anything.
Mm-hmm.
Here and there, but I've been recently I've been getting like paralysis.
Mm-hmm. Sleep.
Yeah, sleep. I've been waking up. I don't know the dreams, but I wake up sweating.
Mm-hmm.
And my room is cold, so I'm waking up sweating. I don't know why. I think, what kind of dream did I have? I go back to sleep and I wake up in the middle of the night again. Don't know why. This time I'm not sweating, but I just wake up in the middle of the night, go back to sleep. And I've still got a bladder issue where I wake up every 3 hours.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I had to do my supplements, but I stopped taking them and I'm still doing it.
So, did you when it was talking and then leaving the body, how did that experience feel? What was that like?
I know when it leaves is because obviously now that I've been doing a lot, so my legs shake. I think you're just fighting with something else, but then it's once the tip of my toes start to flicker, then I know something's leaving, and it puts a lot of power into my legs, and then my thighs start to hurt.
Okay.
That's when I know. But when it starts to tense up, I know they're fighting. And just keeps doing this.
Okay.
Like someone wants to leave, like someone's holding it.
Okay.
But then when it leaves, it just starts, the tip of my toe starts to go cold.
Okay.
And my left, usually it's my right, but my left left.
MashaAllah. Zakallah khair for people to understand what this is. This is important information. Ilaha
al-kawun. Ilaha al-kawun qad zadat dhunubi. Wa fil asyan qad tahad.